Avengers Assemble. Yes, long rumored, expected and anticipated, the OnePlus 6 Avengers Edition is official. The top of the line power packed variant of the OnePlus 6, this phone has the best that OnePlus has to offer, and we're going to take a closer look. A world away from the somewhat utilitarian box of the standard OnePlus 6, the Avengers Edition is borderline luxurious. As far as phones go, this really is perhaps the ultimate mashup, and it reflects in the style of the box. From the gigantic Avengers logo with a Kevlar style finish to the Thanos gold trim at the bottom. Right then, the unboxing. Lifting up the box unveils the phone, of course. There's very prominent Avengers branding on the side if you still weren't sure that this is the Avengers Edition OnePlus 6. Lifting up the box, you'll find the standard dash charger, or as OnePlus has been mysteriously calling it, as a fast charger during the keynote. You'll also get the popular red USB Type-C cable. The entirety of the box contents include the dash charger, USB Type-C cable, a SIM ejector tool, some documents that include a OnePlus and Avengers sticker, a postcard of sorts that has Avengers branding on one side, and text that almost makes you feel as if you're a part of the Avengers initiative. You'll also get a medallion that is marked out to specific Avengers. As you can see, we've got the Thor version. Collect all six and you'll get a cool prize. We don't know what. Moving on, there's a case that looks like Iron Man's helmet. Now, it ties into the entire theme, but just like the Star Wars Edition case, in our opinion, it is kinda ugly and it definitely doesn't do justice to the otherwise pretty phone. Okay then, step 2, the phone. You've already checked out our rather in-depth unboxing and video of the OnePlus 6. No? Do go check it out now. The OnePlus 6 Avengers Edition is more or less the same phone internally, except for a few key cosmetic differences. There's also the fact that the phone ships with 256 gigs of storage. Now, this is the highest that has been placed in any OnePlus device so far. The back of the phone is made of glass, just like all the other new OnePlus phones, but it has a Kevlar style look to it. The phone gleams as you turn it from side to side, and as you can see, there's a very thin layer of Kevlar that has been placed under the glass. It really is quite nice. There's also the gold Avengers logo. In fact, even the alert slider is gold in color. There's a whole bunch of Avengers related themes and wallpapers preloaded on the device. Unfortunately, there's not too much more that we can show you right now because of embargoes, but we'll be bringing you a more fleshed out review and specifics about the performance and camera very soon.